Good day and welcome. I'm Ignitro from Gamer and we are playing some Valheim. So without any further ado, let's get started. Right, I was farming materials in between episodes. I had more wood than that. And I went for a sword dungeon, went into the dungeon, and I received this. I found this. These cubes smelting, and suddenly two new recipes appeared. I also received some rubies, amber pearls, not sure yet, and there's just plants that appeared through my floor. Anyway, and then I took some of the yellow mushrooms inside. But the two recipes I received was... get the hammer here. It was crafting. I can now make a charcoal kiln. How do you pronounce that? Sorry for my accent. And I can make a smelter. But I need more of those circling course, so we are gonna do some dungeons again and farm some of those cores to build the smelter so we can get started with all the awesome stuff. And I also still need to make a tanning rack, but that's not too urgent for me. I would rather like to progress into the metals and stuff. And okay, looks like sharp stakes. Long beam. Oh, I unlocked new building stuff as well. That's cool. Let's just double and a sign. And I got it. Ah, cool. Okay. So, I'm gonna travel there. Oh, this is where the wood fell. Oh, it just spawned. Anyway, so I'm just gonna show you my... this is my kiln. Charcoal kiln, whatever, however you call it. It makes charcoal for me. I add wood inside and it pops out charcoal. So I'm making charcoal so long. I already have 21 pieces at the moment. I'm gonna put them in the chest here. I'll put the extra wood here as well. And I have some honey which I'm gonna eat now. Okay, let's repair. Okay, stay. And I'm gonna add extra unnecessary stuff to the chest quickly. Make space for our loot. Okay, this looks like it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna bore you with traveling. I will go to the dark forest, and as soon as I reach the dark forest and in front of the dungeon, I'll see you again. So hang on tight, it won't be long, and I'll see you again. So see you soon. Hi, welcome back. I'm in the dark forest. I thought I'm gonna start it here, so in case there's some action. So I also made myself, I forgot to tell you, a small round shield, and obviously I still have the spear, but with this shield you can move quickly. So it's nice with the smaller shield. I think I marked carrot seeds. I still need to build a farm land as well. I knew it. Ah, got a trophy. Oh goodness, it's very good. Get shield. Holy shit. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm so sorry. Ganging up on me. Okay. Need to rotate the food all the time. Back into the Black Forest. Sometimes these dungeons are hidden. Not now. Come on, stamina! Yay! We got our first troll, man! Troll hide! Got troll hide, man. I'm gonna go to end lines. And I have dual versions. another drop dead. And the meat. And the wood. Okay. Well, that was cool. Now he's looking for a dungeon. Oh, that's my arrows loot. Get the arrows loot. Come on, give me a dungeon. What's this? Right? Found some ruins. And I hear skeletons. Let's go look for this place. No. Come back here, hermit market. Ruins. Okay. Let's go look for something else quickly. What is this green stuff? Okay. Yes, I've died, yeah, there is my portal. Here is the cave. This looks like a dungeon. Too wood to make a campfire. Come on. Just make a campfire. Get my, I'm just gonna get a buff quickly. Right, but I'm gonna erase that bar. Maybe he just equip our weapons. Troll cave, oh my goodness. I'm not good with dodging. I'm gonna go out. How did other guys do it? I'm coming back again. Gonna get my health back up. I thought I must cut it here, but I think I'll keep it quite a little bit. Still haven't got it cause. Come health. Okay, let's try again. Okay, I died. Okay, I'm back from my awesome corpse run, and I'm standing in my undies. So I'm just waiting to go in. I'm gonna drop the food here. Go get our corpse. Don't be rude, come on now. Okay, I'm outside. Let's eat some honey. And get our clothes back on our bodies. Our body. Okay, let's go kill this thing. More trollide will be welcome. I'm not gonna die again. Oh, I'm so sorry. One health left. One freaking health. Is that hopefully as long as I can kill the troll and I do it this newbie way, kill is a kill. Five. Alright. Oh man, I can't wait. Now this game is really getting interesting, fun. Same as in Minecraft, is the beginning is always, once you get like a little foothold and some resources, just isn't that hard to get anymore. It starts to get fun. That. Okay, I died and you have fun. Okay, well, I'm gonna come back again. See you soon. Okay, let's go get it, corpse. Okay. Now get dressed. Success. What does the thing do? Yes, 26.
the thing that flashed when it...
Okay. My goodness!
Come on, eat your food.
Get my health back up quickly. Come some food, run out please. I want the blue thingy there. It's gonna take a while. I think he's at a door now. Yes. We got a trophy as well. Okay. And I killed him like a noob. Oh, his chests. Oh my goodness. Got 10 trollide. Bones. Gold. More wood. More leather. What's in this one? More gold. I don't know what you do with the gold. Need more leather, more bones, and more wood. I'll leave the rest of the wood here. And the rocks I don't need. I'll eat that last piece of meat and I'll eat some of the blue stuff. Okay. Let's check here quickly. Yeah, the dungeon. Let's check it out quickly. Burial chamber. Just put high here, skellies. Looks like I've been here as well. like a maze. Go this way. There's something. Evil bone ball. I'm gonna die yet, damn it. Get out of my way! Man. That was close. How did that do? I think I used spears. The guys with the bow are fucking ridiculous. Stuff that we're looking for. So I really like to make a smelter. There was a funny noise. Oh man, okay, it's clear here. The bone pile is gone. Oh cool, shields, no thing. Okay, here's another door. Okay. Oh, I see you, my beauties. Beauty. I need more of you. Awesome. At least we accomplished our mission for this episode. Because I think I need 5 and I have some. But I'm just gonna check here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, let me get out of here quickly. I'm gonna head back to my base, and in the next episode we'll craft a smelter and start making tin bars and some copper bars. So see you soon, and thank you for watching. Hopefully it was I entertained you a little bit, and thank you for taking your time to watch my video. It's appreciated. Stay safe and happy gaming. Goodbye.